Now, while this is still wet, this blue area, I want you to take a little bit of your black dye and mix it with some blue. So I'm gonna take a little bit of my blue and grab a little tiny bit of black, mix it with my blue to make a little bit darker color. And right along this line, this fold line, we are gonna put a little shadow. And you have to do that while it's wet. Just put a little black right there along that line.